Officials in Ukraine say houses in the northeastern city of Sumy were destroyed by a Russian airstrike as fighting between the sides continues. Voting ends in South Korea's close presidential election. Officials say counting may take longer than usual because of COVID-19 measures. Hong Kong leader Carrie Lam delays a plan to test everyone in the city for COVID-19 to deal with increasing deaths from the virus. And the administration of U.S. President Joe Biden says the Venezuelan government has released two jailed Americans after talks with U.S. officials.